about, we have to question ourselves also, our role in this. Yes, because nonetheless, I'm not saying we shouldn't accuse Europe of hypocrisy. Namely, did you notice how till now the spontaneous racist prejudice of Europe, till now I mean till Egypt, was Arab crowds can only be mobilized on the basis of anti-Semitism, nationalism, religion, but not for a democratic, secular cause. Now, officially, we got precisely what Western liberals wanted there. And instead of being glad, we are in total anxiety. You know, and that's a good lesson of how ideology functions, that when you demand something, you don't really want to see it by the others. It's a little bit like, I cannot resist an obscenity. Did you see François Truffaut, not very good film, American Night, where a guy wants to sleep with a lady, she doesn't say yes, so finally she finds herself, they found themselves near a lake, alone for 1 hour, and he says, please, now we have the opportunity, let's do it. And she said, okay, why not, and started to pull down her trousers, and she stood and said, oh my God, how do we, just like this or what, and so on. It's a little bit like us in Egypt, we've got what we officially